They say Taylor was a good girl, never want to be late, complain, express ideas in her brain. It's quite an imposition, and now she's only wishing that she would have listened to the words they said. Poor Taylor, she just wanders around, unaffected by winter wind, yeah. And she'll pretend that she's somewhere else, so far and clear, about 2,000 miles from here.